Thank you. Have fun.
The first time there was a maize germ emitted to a cone, was that? Because this was the maize germ from the Kuhlberg. I hope I can see his name. And it's 10 years now that we have a dead room. So in 2004, it was the first dead room. And it was David Akmar who organized it. And there were probably young people in the MySQL ecosystem present there. But I cannot tell you what I talked about because I was there, but not in this and the signal has been lost. The only thing I remember is a picture I took from the computer. Then in 2007, is the first time, from 2004 and 2007, so in between there was nothing about MySQL. Then in 2007 we had 90 talks, and in 2008 we have 2 talks in the main track where MySQL was being created. It was not really or even focused on MySQL, right? And 190 talk again. So it's in 2009 that we had again a main track from Lens, who was the community, community manager. After Oracle at that time, and he organized for the first time a real dev room with 8 talks. Then in 2010, we had 14 talks. It was my first there. And 2011, we had 12 talks. 2012, the first time as MySQL and Friends, so we talked about just MySQL dev room, so it's MySQL and Friends. And we had 16 talks. Again, 16 talks, and the room was completely full last year. If you are here, we have to refuse some people. So now, in 2014, we got 47 submissions, and again, 16 talks were proposed. So the talks are short because there are a lot, in fact. We have a big room, it's the biggest we ever had for MySQL. And I would like then to thank the First Dev organization, of course. The DevZoom committee who voted all the tracks you see today. So it's all on them. If you see them at the bar, just pay them some drinks, they will be happy. Andrew Morgan, Diane Hanele, MC Brown, Colin Charles, Kenny Griff, and Zimbabwe Pan. So the schedule was made by 2 speakers. And I would like also to know all the speakers and everybody who submitted the. I know that not everybody could get in, but 47 talks for one day is a bit too much. And finally, I want also to thank Kenny, Liz, and Dimitri, because tonight we have a community dinner, and there are still 3 tickets available. If you want to go there, just ask Kenny. Kenny is over there. So that's the guy who hides himself. And I would like, finally, my last word to thank the companies who help us to organize the dinner tonight, and it's Oracle, MariaDB, and Purple. Thank you very much.